Right, it's your girl Moolah. It's time to shine radio. We live out here, right here, my man from Mobile, Alabama. My man Dollar Bill, man, introduce yourself to the people.
What it is, Dollar Bill from Mobile, Alabama. Real Dollar Bill, you know what it is.
You know what it is. So, what brings you to Atlanta?
Just promotion and I'm going to a game tomorrow.
You got to do what tomorrow?
Go to a game, go to the Hawks game.
Okay, you're going to the Hawks game. That's what's up that brings you in town. So we got to go back. Like, tell us, when did you first know that you fell in love with hip-hop?
Well, I was a little kid, but I ain't know I wanted to rap until I got older.
You ain't know until you got older?
Yeah, I ain't know I wanted to rap until I got older. But
Okay, so so now that you've been rapping, right? What does Dollar Bill bring to the table that's different than anybody else out here?
My story true. I don't sound the same like everybody else. I mean, I ain't listen to nobody, but I don't sound like nobody else. I'm original. And pretty much, I try to like tell all my life stories and just put them in a different way.
Okay, you tell the story in a different way, and that's what's up, because it seems like hip hop has lost that. You know, I mean, we have some conscious rappers out here, but a lot of people, you know, really on the turn up stuff. So, I mean, nothing wrong with a good turn up song. So, what's your opinion on the state of hip hop right now?
I think it got a lot of balance, though. I mean, you got some rappers that are, like you said, are conscious, and you got some rappers who feel like to turn up or make part of music or whatever. But I think you find balance in it. You just gotta support the ones that you know, that you, whatever one you feel like you need more conscious rappers, you gotta support those more conscious rappers.
Exactly, to support more conscious rappers, because we need more of that, man. I miss that. We just need to bring it to life a little bit more, especially on the radio. Would you agree?
Facts.
Yeah, big facts. And aside to that, so tell us about this project that you got going on.
I'm gonna drop a new video to my single Sicko. Probably next week. I probably dropping next week. And I got a new upcoming mixtape hosted by DWA Run. I'm going to drop a date soon. I don't got no date on it yet.
Okay, that sounds like it's going to be some fun. Man, so how did the project even come about? Like, how did you get started with it to make it be like, okay, I'm going to put this out?
You good. First, I was just networking on IG. I just inboxed a couple people and asked them, if I shoot you a couple of dollars, what you got to listen to the song? And he responded. So he said that work ethic, and you like my music. So I was like, I'm going to go ahead. He gave me a little task, and I saved up, and here we are. We're going to drop it.
Just like that, huh?
Yep.
Wow. That's so amazing. So what is the importance of networking, especially being in a city like Mobile? Like, what is the music scene like out there?
It's amazing. We got some amazing artists, for real. I mean, like, to me, we got the best talent in the world. For real, Snap. I mean, I think they waking up, though. We got a lot of artists making it now. We got a couple artists out there. We got way more to offer. I mean, it's a lot of Snap artists in Mobile.
Okay, do I really support, like, each other? Like, the local support, the locals, is there a lot of love shown down there?
It is, like, to me, a lot of them support who's popular, but the popularity in Mobile is everything. But still, some real gonna support the real, you know how that goes.
Yeah, that's facts. The real support the real. Y'all heard them right there. So, what's coming up for Dollar Bill in 2020? Tell everybody what you got coming up.
Dope Talk's gonna drop soon. Mixtape, and I'm coming right behind that with another album is already done.
Okay.
Poetic Justice.
Okay.
I gotta holler at Run again on that. I might get him to host that for me.
I gotta holler at him. That's what's up, man. So 2020 is coming up. What you doing for Thanksgiving?
Eating good.
He's like eating good. What kind of eating you doing?
I hope Randy fried turkey shit.
Okay.
I don't fuck with no swine, no chicken.
Oh yeah, no, we don't do the swine, boo-boo, or the beef. No, we do not, no, we do not. So, with your music, how can everybody find it?
I'm everywhere. You pick a social site, I'm on it. YouTube, SoundCloud, Spotify, SoundCloud, everything.
What do they have to put in to find you?
Dollar Bill, D-O-L-A-B-I-L-E, and I'm gonna pop up.
Y'all heard him. Dollar Bill. Make sure y'all swine that and do it. So what everybody doing for Christmas in Mobile? What Christmas be like down there?
I don't know. It don't feel the same. It don't really feel the same no more that you grown, so.
Oh, no. Christmas about family, ain't it?
I know. You know how it is when you lost a lot of loved ones.
Right. Like,
it don't feel the same.
Man, hopefully we get it together. That's why we need the music, you know, to speak to the people, man. Dollar Bill's out here. Y'all be on the lookout for his projects, man. This brother is very talented. He's speaking that real. He's not your average rapper, right, Dollar Bill?
Fact. On the goat, I'm trying to tell you.
Yeah, that's right, man. You heard him. His music stands out. He talks about different stuff. His story is true. His story is real. It's organic. And we love that, man. Keep doing that. And I want to see you on one of my stages. Can we get a chance to see you perform in one of my shows?
Coming.
Y'all heard him. What'd you say? One more time.
I'm coming. Guaranteed. I'm like
it. He coming. You going to perform with the band?
Yeah, I'm with
him. Okay. Hey, don't be trying to play with me now.
I'm not. I'm with it. I'm trying to tell you.
How many miles away?
Approximately 333 miles.
Okay, look at my man out of miles, y'all. He coming. We're going to see more Dollar Bill in Atlanta in 2020. Is that right?
Yeah, I'm in here.
Okay. Y'all heard him. Don't be playing with us.
I ain't playing.
All right. We got that. Shout out to Dollar Bill, Mobile, everybody out here, man. Atlanta, Time to Shine Radio. Make sure y'all follow Dollar Bill. Give me your handle one more time on Instagram.
All right. I got two pages. DOLABILE. That's the first page. The other one, DOLABILE fan page.
Make sure y'all please follow him. Look out for his music. Support, 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 y'all. Time to Shine Radio. We out here. Stay tuned in.